your winner. And when we come back on WCW Worldwide, it's a cliche, but this man is a young lion. He's next. He is Evan Courageous. Stay with us. Back in this jam-packed worldwide arena, Mike, I gotta tell you, during the break, switchboard lit up backstage. Everyone wants to know when you're bringing in the Royal Kangaroos.
You know, I didn't quite realize that there was that groundswell of support to have the Kangaroos and their boomerangs return to professional wrestling, but I guess I'll take your word for it.
The boomerangs, Al Costello and Don Kent, call your service. Young Barry Horowitz on his way to the ring.
The experienced veteran, Barry Horowitz, his way to the ring with the patented self-congratulatory pat on the back.
Did you hear that? He's the best wrestler around today.
And you know it.
I do know it. I certainly do. What am I saying? No, I don't. But he's good. And he is a veteran. And you don't stay around this great sport, the greatest in sports, for as long as Barry Horowitz has, without knowing something about what's going on inside the squared circle.
And this is going to be the ultimate contrast when it comes to that experience level. You talk about the decade-plus veteran in Barry Horowitz. His opponent is a youngster who was born in the Carolinas, now makes his home in New York City. He's still in his early 20s, and he's been knocking on the door of the WCW Cruiserweight division. There are a lot of people in World Championship Wrestling that feel like outrageous. Evan Courageous is just a couple of victories away from gaining the self-confidence that he needs to vault himself to the top of the cruiserweight rankings, and who knows, maybe a shot at Rey Mysterio Jr. and the WCW World Cruiserweight title.
Well, that cruiserweight division, the most competitive in all of professional wrestling. Rey Mysterio Jr., I don't know that I would want to be in young Rey's shoes. He's got men like Evan Courageous knocking on his door for title shots, in addition to men like former champions such as Kidman, Psychosis, other newcomers, Mikey Whipwreck, youngsters like Lash LaRue and Lenny Lane, they're all wanting a shot at the cruiserweight strap.
And don't forget a former champion like Juventud Guerrera as well. You're right, when you talk about the cruiserweights and World Championship Wrestling, there's just incredible depth when it comes to the talent roster.
Oh! And Evan Courageous bit when he should not have. Horowitz extended the right hand of friendship. Evan Courageous, he's a nice guy, shook the hand and got cut off. Right in the breadbasket with a knee, and now Horowitz taking over on the youngster.
Well, that's exactly what it was. It was the veteran swerving the rookie in Evan Courageous and taking advantage of his inexperience. Headbutt delivered by Horowitz right between the eyes of young Evan Courageous, and that'll get your eyes to watering.
Good night. Horowitz is just uncorking on Evan Courageous. No, hang on. Reversal. Courageous shoots Horowitz in. Leapfrog by Evan Courageous. Horowitz up top. No! Oh! Just flipped him straight over.
Well, he just out-muscled Evan Courageous at that point. Just took him by the back of the head and threw him right down to the canvas.
And it hasn't been a problem for me in a long time, but having that long hair in the ring only gives you a handle. Double underhook release overhead suplex by Barry Horowitz.
And this has been Barry Horowitz in the driver's seat right from the opening bell of this matchup. Total domination, total control, off the leg drop, goes for the cover.
He hooked the arm and the leg, but only got the two count. Evan Courageous kicked out, but Courageous has been hammered. Here we go. Ooh! Backbreaker by Barry Horowitz. Oh, just left him there, draped him over his knee. Hooks the arm and the leg, got the two.
Nice backbreaker, inverted DDT style, drops him down. Now the roll up.
Can he hang on? No. Courageous somehow out at two on that one. But this has been all Barry Horowitz thus far. Referee Johnny Boone getting in the face of Horowitz. Shoots Courageous across. Ducks a clothesline. Go behind. Flip out escape now by Evan Courageous. Oh, jawbreaker. Nailed Barry Horowitz.
Chance for the tide to turn for the youngster.
Oh!
Dropkick took Horowitz down.
Nicely executed. Lots of spring in those legs. Five arm. Nailed Horowitz right in the forehead. Courageous needs to quickly float over and get it. No, he let Horowitz get back up, but he cut him off. A kick right in the gut. Snap suplex. Too close to the ropes. Pulls him back out. Good job by Evan Courageous. Horowitz prone near the corner. High risk maneuver. Courageous goes up top. Ooh! A sky twister press, and he got it. Nice twisting splash off the top turnbuckle for Evan Karagias. And he gets the Duke. He's a good-looking newcomer.
And a victory for Evan Karagias in a matchup where he really didn't have a lot of the offense. But he was able to switch the momentum at just the right time. And he hit that top rope high-risk move to perfection, and it got him the win.
Lots of highlights in this one. I'll tell you what, Mike, let's go back and see what action just went down.
This was the snap suplex delivered by Evan Karagias to Horowitz, and it set up this move off the top. Little swivel hips from Karagias, and then corkscrews twisting in the air, landing down with the splash. The hook of the leg and the ensuing three count from referee Johnny Boone puts Evan Karagias in the winner's circle.
Keep your eye on this youngster in the cruiserweight division. Evan Karagias wins it here on...